This is Oliver Sloup with Blue Line Futures coming to you from the floor of the CME in Chicago. And today we are taking another look at the grain markets. It has been the focus of a lot of attention here as of late as it continues to work higher on the back of wet weather concerns, not only potentially affecting planted acres, but also affecting the yield on those acres it planted. And with regards to this, the USDA puts out a weekly report, crop progress and planting progress. And the big question mark recently is, what is the USDA actually taking into an account? And what they're doing is taking into account the weekly progression of the farmers. So if farmers are planting 100%, then they're obviously 100% complete. It is going on a week by week basis, not with their intentions from the beginning of the planting season. So as these delays persist, some of those planting intentions has come off the table. So if they're throwing the towel and are not going to plant any longer, they are marked down as 100% planted. So theoretically, it is possible that we don't plant any more acres, but get to 100%. So in those weekly crop progress reports, when we get to 100% planted, the big question mark is still going to be there, 100% of what? And that's what we're going to be looking at going forward and trying to digest as we move into the future. Ultimately, still think these grain prices have a lot higher to work as weather continues to be a bigger issue. And it looks like it's going to be a bigger issue with wet weather persisting over the coming weeks. So that's what we're looking at. That's what you should be looking at too. It's been Oliver Sloup with Blue Line Futures from the floor of the CME.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.